once more, all thanks to you.
One person there.
Probably just my imagination.
Maybe one day I can return the favor.
Until Anton Boba stop out. You know, highlight enemies. I think I've got the heavies. Treasure somewhere.
What?
Oh.
What was that? Mine's playing tricks on me.
Talk to Rescue Kellogg.
I'll gut you, swine! For losing again!
You saved me! Thank you, Mystios!
Have you seen the Elot named Rodi?
Yes, she was taken to the center of Epia! I heard she's going to meet her end there!
The town center? I should hurry.
Meet the torture platform to rescue world.
Your mouth. That's what you get for taking what isn't yours. Your death shall be a warning to them all.
I don't care who the food belongs to. We were hungry.
If you're here for the show, I think you'll have a clearer view from down there with the rest. Who are you?
I'm here for this woman.
She got caught stealing from the kitchens again. We're under strict instructions from the commander to ensure that stops today.
I need her alive. Release her and no one gets hurt.
There's a price for everything, Mystios. We'll need drachmi to replenish our food supplies.
I'll pay for her.
Well then, it seems that I forgot about the extra cost for our troubles. Torture is hard work, you know. Double it, and I'll give her to you.
Hades! Don't give him a single drachma!
Shut up!
Fine. Take your payment.
Actually, there's...
Don't push it.
Okay, okay. Take these filthy malakas and go.
That was close. Thanks, Miss Theos. Good thing you came along. Bye.
Wait! I'm looking for the commander. I was told you know something about him.
The commander? Oh, I know him all right. Brings back fond memories. I used to work for that Malakas.
You were lucky I arrived just in time. How did you get caught?
They caught me stealing one loaf of bread and sentenced me to death. So what if I stole from them 10 other times? It's too much! Too severe!
This commander sounds terrible.
He's ruthless, Mistios. He would work us till our hands were red and raw, and we'd bleed and cry until dawn. Even the children weren't spared. Which is why I have to pinch food when I can. It's never enough.
Point me to the commander, and I'll stick my blade through his throat.
You're looking to kill him? Mm-hmm. Great. Things are happening in Messenia, Mistios. Look at how we're suffering, how the children suffer. There must be something better out there for them. I have a plan to get the children away from here. My son, and the others. Help the children, and I'll help you.
I'll do it. But you better tell me where the commander is.
So kind of you, Mistios. I promise, you'll find your target. Just don't gut him in front of the children.
What's your plan to get the children out?
We have a fisherman nearby who is being paid handsomely for the job. We need to take the children to his boat near the docks, but we need to leave soon. Time is almost up.
Lead the way.
Follow me. Hello, my little pebble. No time to talk. We need to go. Now.
Who's this?
A Mistios friend. She's going to help us get out of here.
All right, everyone. Matter says to follow the Mistios. Stay in the group so we don't get lost. Stay in a group so we don't get lost.
This is serious.
Do you have a hero name, Mistios?
A hero name is a code name only the greatest, bestest heroes have. It is usually a combination of cool animal and the weather.
Tell her your hero name, too.
Mine's Wolfstorm. Mine's Dark Lightning.
Roar.
Mine's,
He's Chicken Rain.
I didn't choose that. I hit you.
Look who we have here.
I knew I would find you here, Eagle Bearer.
You caught me.
They were right. You're always at the center of the chaos. Now, why don't you step aside and let me do my job? I'll deal with you. And you after I take the children away. They have work to do.
Leave the children out of this.
I'm going to have fun watching you drown in your own blood. Time to die!
Shut up! Eyes.
Oh shit. Oh crap. Licoratos, the tongue tie. Okay. Escort the Hulot children to.
Why don't you choose one for me?
Oh, eagle something! Since she has an eagle!
Eagle Thunder!
Perfect! You're one of us now! Yeah, you did it! You defeated the
Eagle Thunder, Eagle Thunder, Eagle Thunder!
That was super amazing!
Mistyos, you did it! It's time for you to go, little pebble.
You're not coming?
I can't. I have to stay here and work hard so I can visit you one day.
No! No! Where's my father? Where's my mother? I can't be without you, Mater. Who will hug me when I have a bad dream?
Mistyos, I'm not sure. Now that we're here, I don't know if I can bear to send them away.
Don't make us go, please!
I feel like if I say they should stay, there will something bad will happen. Like something severe. Oh god. I don't know.
You have to go. Messenia is crawling with danger. It's not safe for children.
But what about our parents? What will happen to them?
They want what's best for you. Now go. The boat is waiting.
Here, my pebble.
Things will be better for them out there.
You're right. If the children stayed, I don't know if we'd be able to protect them. I hope they have a better life ahead. Better than we could have given them.
We will always fight for our children.
Always. And you got your commander. Thank you, Mystios. May our paths cross again.
Okay, let's see what we've got. What I can do now. Actually, let's just look at my inventory. Is that a buff sword? No, I'm pretty good with what I've got, I think. Alright. Oh, quests. Look. Let's look at the quests. Oh, cultists. Right. Order of the okay, it won't let me change for some switch to them for some reason. Bloodline, two knives against the dark. The ordering of the cosmos, the Spartan dog. Two knives against the dark. Okay, let's do that. Oh wait. The ordering of the cosmos. Reach the cliff near the ruins to meet Darius. Someone nearby. Give our respects. Another side quest. There's a nether synchronization there as well. Oh, hell. Oh, no. Oh. Try and dodge them. Well, try and see if I can go around that temple there.
There'll be trouble if I'm spotted here.
Oh, hell. I could just try and, well, oh hell. down in it. Let's go try and... get to this. Get my horse.
Off we go now.
Oh, the thing's right there. Oh.
That's the meeting place.
What do you know about this man in Amorgis's inner circle?
Democrates. Drachmi is his weapon of choice. If we kill him, the Order's ability to influence the Greek world will be severely damaged. His death will bring us one step closer to Amorgis. To Elpidios.
Drachmi can be as deadly as any other weapon. I should know. Enough of it can kill anyone.
There's only one problem regarding Democrates.
What's that?
I don't know what he looks like.
Then we'll have to listen closely when we approach.
Dude. Gotta charge my pet.
Anything goes wrong, remember, it's Democrates we're after. The Order has arrived.
You're late.
We arrived precisely when we meant to.
Remember, once Democrates shows himself, we kill him.
Or we can kill everyone.
Identify and assassinate. You don't make that call. This is the way. Oh, it's one of the Wiltage weapons, the Spartans, Assassin's Creed.
You get what you want, we get what we want. Not anymore. You need to prove to the Order you're worth what we need.
Okay, okay, they don't seem
I
to
know you're a dire organization.
Oh, shoot.
What's doing?
Where's Darius, by the way? He's... Oh, he's...
Oh.
Damn it! Oh, that was no good. Well, Darius is a big help. That Darius fella, he's a big help. Come on.
I'm assuming you brought what
you need. Don't want to be caught here.
Oh, God damn it.
Get Democratus.
Oh, shit.
Figure out which one's Democratus after they're dead.
Oh, hell.
What are you doing? Go!
What am I supposed to do, sir? Checking me.
Just die! End the suffering!
Yeah, you guys kill him for me. This is going pear shape. I just killed them all. And
Bella.
He thinks a fort will save him from me.
Probably one on one.
Losing them.
The eagle bearer is after us.
I don't care about this.
You're nothing.
Oh, no. Oh, the Valor is up there. and try and sidestep them. There we go. Do I dare try? What time? Yeah, I maybe should try and just head to. Where am I going now? Identify and I'm fine. Was that not him? I mean, Oh. Querusa the Smoldering. Probably didn't say that right, but
got him. Gratis is dead.
Democratus the Destroyer.
One step closer to Elpidius. I've got to return to Darius.
Ah, damn it. Oh, what's,
come on.
Actually, ready on.
Let's go.
Yeah. Yes. Actually,
Democratus is dead. They deserve to die for what they've done, Darius. Every last one of them.
Cassandra.
They're between Elpidius and me.
Okay, wasn't there a thing sink here? nearby. Okay, let me just get this thing. Well, it's, God damn it. To get rid of some stuff. Boots help me. Might come in handy later, so. Can't get rid of them. It's the fever. Can't get rid of that. All the blue stuff. Oh. Or at least old stuff. Old blue stuff anyway. Yeah, I think that will do for now. I just want to get the sink before I set off. Before I hang it up in the wood. Here we go. Hey. Oh, I'm not bunch of the area. Or unlockables in the area, I guess. Oh. So yeah, I think I'm gonna end it here, so yeah, anyone please give us a like and a subscribe, share the video. Should be a playlist somewhere on the screen above my head, or well, what am I saying, I'm not on the, somewhere on the screen anyway. Also in the description as well. Follow me on Twitter to also where you can also see some of my gameplay if that's your preferred social medias. And yeah, maybe click the notification bell to get notified of my videos or streams. So yeah, all that would be good. Give this video a like. It'll help me out a lot. And yeah, maybe get me up there and search on all those things. Yeah, would be awesome. So anyway, with all that said, have a good one and later's all.